Hello everyone and welcome to another NASCAR Racing 2003 live stream. What is going on everyone? How are you doing? Thanks very much for joining. Right off the bat, if you guys could please hit the like button, subscribe if you haven't already. Check out my social media links down in the description if you are interested to do so. Just pulling up the preview on my laptop here, gotta get this all set. So it has been a while since I've done a race just for fun, and I realized since the guys over on Stunod put out these awesome car sets for the Grand National 55 mod, I haven't done a thing with those yet except for that biggest crash in NASCAR history reenactment. Go check that out if you haven't seen it yet. So let's do a race at a very historical track they raced at with these types of cars, Langhorne Speedway, which unfortunately is no longer around, circa 1960, before it got paved in 65. Unfortunately, the max amount of cars you can do for this track is 21. Everything is realistic, although the damage doesn't matter too much, because unless you blow your engine or have a tire go down, there is no damage for this mod. Excuse me. All right, let's jump in. So I've done a little bit of practicing at this track, but up until a few weeks ago was fairly unfamiliar with it. I knew of it, but hadn't really tried it out in this game too much, especially the dirt one. Right off the bat, I just want to make sure. Turning debris off, that just gets rid of that really, that dirt cloud that happens in the track. Alright, so let's get some practice laps in at Langhorne. 1960, this is that, that's the year where there was that huge wreck coming to the start-finish line out of turn 4. If you guys have seen that video. Was that 1960 or was it 1950? You guys know what I'm talking about, where a car burst into flames, there's a bunch of huge impacts, and other cars just come barrel rolling in. Did I say barrel rolling? Barreling in, that's what I meant to say. The original Arca brakes. And yeah, a little fun fact about this track, as you can see, it's essentially a perfect circle. So there's not really any turns per se, it's just one huge curve that you have to find a good groove in. You can't go too fast, because then you'll go up the track. Seem to have a good groove here in third gear. Let's see what this next lap, how good that one, this one will be. I have the difficulty set to 100, for those of you that didn't see that before I spawned the race. What is going on? Hold on. Sorry. Had to break up a cat fight. And go grab my vitamin water. And I'm wondering what the hell is going on with my stream. Unless my laptop preview is just frozen. I'm gonna keep racing and hope it unfreezes. And crash. And flip. Alright, so my stream is good. Whoa. It is like that big one where they just keep piling in. I think so. Okay. I gotta check something though. We aren't dropping any frames. Just taking a while to buffer. Shoot, sorry, I have to pause again. I have to unfreeze the comments. Oh yeah, by the way, for those of you wondering, I'm using Lee Petty's 1955 car. Is that those ruts in turn 2 that were supposedly famous for making people sick? Whoa. I got a little too low. So yep, now I lost traction. I'm going up the track and have to ease off the gas. It's all about finding the right groove around the track. Perfect balance of the steering angle you have and the speed you're going. I know! I lost traction. Why does my stream look so shitty on my laptop? If anyone else is having issues, if it's taking a super long to buffer, or if there's dropped frames, because my laptop's being stupid right now, but nothing's registering on OBS at the moment, and sometimes my laptop acts up. Oh. What was my fastest lap? 25.4. 3.5. There we go, I think I found a good groove right here. Right in the lower part of the track, right around 142, 143. But now I'm coming up on a slower car. That was probably a good lap. Whoa! Sorry buddy, didn't mean to clip you. Yeah, no shit. Alright, everyone else is having... Yep, it must just be my laptop, right? I'll just ignore it. Until I see a bunch of comments saying dropped frames or the stream's cutting out, I'll just ignore my laptop acting up. That was a hard hit. What do you mean, second red flag? They don't call red flags. Didn't you see that video of the big one here? Alright. I'll try to get all my crash tendencies out of my system in practice before we get to the race. Oh yeah, by the way, it's a 50% race I'm doing, which equals out to 50 laps. I believe this is a mile long track, so 50 miles. 50%, 50 laps, 50 miles. 50, 50, 50. Might just be taking a little bit long to buffer for me. And that's about it. So yeah, I'll just keep ignoring my laptop. As long as everyone else is, it's coming through fine for them, we'll keep on trucking. Or Grand National 655 car in. That was a terrible pun. I'll eventually figure out what I need to change my monitor resolution slash what kind of graphics card I need to be able to get 1080, but yeah, 720 is the goal right now. Oh, that last lap was really good and I didn't even realize it. Right at third gear, I think fourth would be a little too low of RPM. I'm wondering if I'm gonna have to pit. I guess not. 72 projected laps since a 50 lap race. How much does tire wear matter in these dirt races? Couple more laps and then I'll qualify. Yep, I definitely think it's my laptop acting up. I haven't made anyone a moderator yet. Calm down. Look at that, you made me tap the wall. I have to oversee your guys' arguing. Spot out of 21 people. It's like the top third I'm in, basically. Man, this track is so, feels so weird. It's just one constant turn. Because you're used to doing turn straightaway, turn front stretch, turn straightaway, turn front stretch. Just note one big curve at the same angle. Paved part. Practice a pit stop, even though we probably won't need one.
Go, go, go!
Not bad, 15 seconds. For back then, especially. Alrighty. So, let's see where the practice standings looked. I'm just using the default setup in the garage, just whatever the default settings are. Not messing around with a setup right now. Alright, so L. Flynn. I have no idea who most of these names are. Except for Cody Gaming. Curtis Turner. And Fireball Roberts. Joe Weatherly. Is that Buddy Baker or is that his dad? There's a few names I recognize. Alright, so. Let's try qualifying. Is it going to be sunny for the race? And happy hour? Yep, I was just checking what the weather is going to look like later. All right. Qualify we shall. By the way, all the everything is default of this track. I'll post a link after I'm done streaming, and I meant to do that beforehand, to download this dirt version of Langhorne. Very nice. Steady angle. Going good 143, 142. If I don't hit the wall here, this lap's gonna be good. Ugh. I think I might have to take the first lap. Yep, that slowed me down too much. I was just gonna count the first one and try to power through the turn as much as I could to get as much speed. Starting right in the middle of the pack. Right in the middle of the pack. Let's see where everyone else finished. Alright, here's all the standings. Flynn, the only one to get a lap under 25 seconds. Everyone basically within a half second of each other. Alright, you know what? Let's just get this over with. I think we've done enough practice. Excuse me. Cars.
Drivers, start your...
It's gonna be a long 50 laps-ish. Just no DNF. Just stay with the leaders. Fireball Roberts right behind me, kitty corner on the inside line. Oh. I'm like, I know how I'm in the middle of a bunch of cars. Like this. Holy crap, this is so weird. Not having a straightaway to pull off onto. This is so weird. Whoa! That ruined my momentum. And I'm just falling into the back of the pack because I'm stuck on the outside. I can't get a good line. I just fell right to the back of the pack. God damn it, I messed that up. At least I can try to restart from scratch here. Pick my way through the field. The 37 is the guy who bumped me to... way ruined my momentum. Yeah, difficulty is at 100, no adaptive speed control. So they're not gonna slow down if I, because I suck. They're just gonna pull away from me. I'm trying to get off of him. We're stuck. I tried to get off of him. Sorry, B. Baker. I need to find my groove I had in the practice session. Just focus on closing in on the car directly in front of me. Just one car at a time. I'm surprised there wasn't a caution for that, honestly. These bumps in turns 1 and 2 keeps throwing me off. Made a pass without wrecking or wrecking someone else. Now I just need to catch up to the cars in front of me. Just focus on getting that split time down just little by little. That wasn't good. Come on. Maybe I should have explored some setups. Or just turn the difficulty down a bit. The other cars are pulling away from me. Man, this is so weird. Didn't honestly expect to be decent at a track that I've honestly never really tried racing at before on 100% difficulty. With no setup. At least I'm not in last. Going a little too low now. I'm not closing the gap at all. Keep pulling away. I'm pulling away from Curtis Turner a little bit, but I'm not catching up to the rest of the field. I'm trying to almost like make my own oval by going wide and then going narrow. But it's not really working. Whoa. That screwed up my momentum. And I'm into the wall. Get off it. There goes any chances of me catching up. Now maybe just hope for a caution. Given Lee Petty's car a bad name. The Petty name a bad name. Keep hoping that the AI's tires might wear out at some point and they might start slowing down, but it hasn't happened yet. They just keep pulling away. They're 6 seconds ahead of me now. I think maybe I needed more practice or to explore some setups. Smooth laps. All right, close the gap by a half a second that lap. Closing the gap a little bit to the next car. Just gotta focus. Seconds behind 4.5. Under 4 seconds. Try to get 19th spot. Awesome, I'm running out of time. So we got 25 laps to go. 25 more rotations around the circle. Up to this car. Damn it! That's the lap down car. God damn it. Who knows? Maybe I can turn him again and bring out a caution. I'll try that. I'll cheat. I'll turn him again and see if a caution comes out this time. So I can catch up to the rest of the field. I normally don't do this, but I'll cheat this time and try to cause a caution. Come on. I shouldn't have done it right to where he could get to the pits. You know what, I'm playing dirty. I'm gonna try to get someone else to wreck. I need to catch up to the rest of the field. Looks like I'm gonna have to take out Curtis Turner to bring out a caution.
20 laps to go.
I don't want to do it, but I might have to. I do have to. Sorry, Curtis. Hey, this isn't a season. I don't care about my reputation. This is just an exhibition race. Curtis. Let's hope I don't take out all the other cars.
Here comes the leader.
No! 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 Well, that backfired a little bit.
Cars on the back straight. You all right?
Jesus Christ. Well, I admittedly did not want that to happen. Whoa, whoops. Just a little bit of a caution. Up on two wheels right there. By the time I got in the grass, I got loose. And then here, I was on the brakes. Whoops. I was trying to take out Curtis Turner to bring out a caution. And that went south a little bit. He ironically drove away from that. Who is in the red car? That's a good question. 97A, Blair. Was the leader. And I took out the leaders accidentally. Whoops.
Looks like we lost that motor.
That's what I thought.
The pace cars in turn three.
Shoot. I actually wanted to try doing that somewhat seriously. Maybe I'll try another one in the future where I turn the difficulty down a little bit.
It's over. We can't fix that damage.
Mess around with some setups.
The pace cars on the front straight.
All right, but I do want to see this finish. All right, here's the battle for the lead. What lap is it? All right, so there's four laps to go, I believe. And here's the battle for the lead. I don't even know anyone's names. That's a Simpson. Is that OJ? That was a terrible joke. Making a pass for the lead on the inside. Simpson on. Who is this guy? Flock. Simpson and Flock battling for the lead. I All right, there's three laps to go. Who's this in the blue car? Making it three wide to take second place. Staley, whoever that is. Look at him, he's making a move for the lead. Damn, I wish I could have been part of this finish. This looks exciting as hell. Here comes the number two, with 2.5 laps to go. Can he make it stick on the... Oh no, they passed the... Is this the white flag? This is the white flag. Never mind, not two laps ago. This is the last lap right here. Can the number two make it stick on the inside? That's what she said. Or will the 460 have the momentum on the outside? Simpson and... I believe Simpson got the lead, or got the win. Yep, they're all slowing down. It's hard to tell where the start-finish line was, because there's no line. Simpson just got it by a hair. Yep, there's the flag stand right there. Here we go, I suppose that would have been a better shot for the finish. Exciting finish. Alright, I wish I didn't wreck out. You're right, I shouldn't have tried to cause a caution to catch up to the pack. The karma got me right away. And half the field. Alright guys, if you enjoyed the... Here's the... To go Weatherly, Llewellyn, Alwine, Koppel, Blair, and Kutina. Katina. I have no idea who those guys are. Whoa! See that? We got a wreck coming to the pits. They all got bunched up. Alright guys, thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please hit the like button. Love to hear your suggestions for future videos, races, can I recreates, and whatnot. Thanks so much for watching. Subscribe if you haven't already. Check out the social media links down in the description. And until next time, I will see you then. Have a good rest of your day, guys. Peace. Bye.